this excerpt, you want to have a sustained, insistent, and relentless sound. You want to keep all eighth notes long, but with a firm articulation. In measure 11, where you have the repeated Bs, start less and crescendo to the downbeat of 13. The forte in measure 16, be sure to keep that sound up, basically just taking the edge off of the fortissimo from before. You want to keep that forte sustained until you diminuendo, and then only dim to a mezzo forte, which again you must sustain until you diminuendo. Keep the piano healthy after that, more like a poco piano, and then dim from there. You want to be sure you don't paint yourself into a corner. Finally, the last note, hold it a little bit over the bar line.
Yeah.